And with some help from administration, maybe some spirit days. But that's up to you guys if we follow the rules and work together. But now I'm going to introduce Mr. Gonzalez for more words.
Good morning, class of 2023. That was pretty fun. It's a little early. Okay.
It's early.
All right, but welcome to the dawn of your senior year, your final chapter here at HHS, right? And so we just, as we sit here with the beautiful sunrise, with our tiger family, we want you to reflect on what you are proud of and what you have to look forward to. Because when the sun rises, it also sets, right? And all of you have a sunset in store for you. And what is that? One person knows it. Graduation! All right? All of you have graduation in front of you. And you all should be proud of that. You've worked your whole lives for it. But I want you all to be sure that you are not missing the day because you're so focused on the sunset. Your senior year can be whatever you want it to be. Right? Nobody wakes up in the morning and says, hey, I'm excited to go to sleep tonight. Right? They're excited about the day. They're excited about who they're going to talk to, what they're going to experience, what they have planned. So your senior year can be what you want it to be, and I know you all will make it the best one yet. We love you, and I'm so excited to see y'all walk across the stage and shake my hand at the end of the year. All right, now we got Mr. Hayden.
Good morning, 2023. I've heard an awful lot and enough about all the obstacles you've overcome. And if we have rearview mirrors in the back of us so that we can see what's behind us, we're looking ahead. In about 170-something days, we're going to be sitting right back here for your senior sunset. What happens between now and then is what you make of. It's going to be a fantastic year, and we're going to be here to support you. We're proud of you. Good job.
Good morning, guys. I'm so glad you guys came out so early to do this. It's such a great way to start your senior year. I would just encourage you to enjoy this year as much as you can. I think that this is such a great group to finish strong, especially, just like Mr. Hyde mentioned, all the obstacles that you've been through. So you should have an excellent senior year. Ms. Preu.
Good morning, guys. I'm going to be really short. Welcome to the beginning of your senior year. I look forward to supporting you. It's going to be great. Let's go, class of 2023. Now we throw things at you.
All right, you guys. Administration is going to throw some little footballs at you guys. And then after, we're going to have some posters set up here at the bottom where you're going to stick your hand in paint and you're going to stick it on our white poster and it's going to be hung up in the hallway for the whole year, all right? Yeah, after you put your paint, hand, poster, stay it.
Thank you.
Now you guys move the hand.
All right, now seniors, if you come down, paint your hand, and put your handprint on the poster down at the bottom, so we can go ahead and hang this in the hallway.
Hello? Hello? Yes. Okay, well, we're going to move the... How long do we have to get to in a position?